Saturday morning, electric all went off. We got on the phone to the corporation, spent that evening in darkness waiting. Someone came at nearly 11. After that, we always say there's small children here. And years ago, before we had a phone, our genius really fixed. It was 10 at night, so we went to the box. We walked half a mile, all the boxes were smashed. We asked in the chippy if they'd let us use theirs. Help me make it through the night was on the radio. That chippy was in the Strand, a shopping arcade near here. I haven't had any electronic in years. It always sold really horrible chips. Pestle bomb. A Chinese chippy got a pestle bomb.